Hello, today we're going to make a shrimp dish. We're going to take some shrimp and we're going to shell them. And what we're going to do is we're going to saute those shrimp and we're going to prepare them with some white beans and we're going to add some herbs to those and some white wine and reduce them and then we'll mix them up with the shrimp. We're also going to be having some vegetables. We're going to be taking some zucchini and some squash, some red pepper, some yellow pepper, and a red onion. And we're going to be sauteing those, and then we're going to be mixing it in with a balsamic glaze. And to finish it off, we're going to be taking some rice, and we're going to cut some garlic and some onions, and we're going to saute that. Then we're going to add some rice, we're going to toast it, we're going to add a little bit of butter to make it creamy, and then we're going to make a vegetable stock. We're going to bring that up to a boil. And then when it's all done, we're going to take some spinach and we're going to de-stem it. We're going to stir it in right at the very end with our salt and pepper.